sawed in half. John the Baptist was the greatest man ever born of a woman, Jesus said, and he had his head cut off. So it seems as those who did the most and had the most revelation also suffered the most. So it's a different way to look at it. For our story, as you mentioned, our daughter Linnea died in my arms.